We will do a very simple rite of blessing the image of Our Lady of Penefrancia. Ang mahalaga rin ang Penefrancia, ang patron ng mga Bicolano. Kaya dinadala namin to sa opisina ni Senator Sonny Trillanes upang manawagan at manalangin sa mahal na Birhen ng Penefrancia na kanyang protektahan, pagtanggol, liwanagan lagi, gabayan ang mga inuusig na Bicolano. Senator Sonny Trillanes, Senator Laila De Lima, at si Vice President Lenny Robredo. And may Almighty God bless the image of Our Lady of Penefrancia. May it continue to be a guiding, strengthening, and saving presence in the Senate. May it always be with Sonny Trillanes, not the image, but you, Mary, the mother of our Son, our Savior Jesus Christ, the Father and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Ako po ay nagpapasalamat sa ating mga religious leaders, sa Father Robert, Sister, at sa ating mga lay organizations, Purple Cross Weekend, sa patuloy na pagdadasal niya sa amin at pagbibigay niya sa amin ng spiritual guidance and strength. This would remind us, Father, that we are on the right side. Dahil yun pong kalaban natin ay hindi naniniwala sa Diyos, galit po sa Diyos, and it gives us confidence that in this particular battle that we are facing, we will emerge victorious, Father, because of the fact that God is with us. And kay Mother Mary of Penefrancia, we will seek your blessings and guidance and protection in this time of our lives. Maraming salamat.
God, you late Mother,